A Las Cruces judge will remain on the bench while bribery allegations against him are being investigated. The New Mexico Supreme Court rejected a request by the State Judicial Standards Commission to temporarily suspend Judge Mike Murphy. Murphy has denied allegations he paid kickbacks to get appointed to the position in 2006.